Alright. Very interesting design here. I must compliment the architect. Oh, after I fight this thing. Then I'll send a little compliments. Done. Okay. Trazic actually ran out of, rocks. You sure did. You call them sling stones if you want to. They're rocks. That one's carrying some of these rocks, huh? 27 rocks? Jova's got 17. Let's see if we can take these 17 rocks. Who else has ribbon? I think he might not be able to take all of them. I'm not doing the math in my head right now. I'm just gonna see if it works. Phew. Nope. How about 15? That worked. Six more. Oh, six. I thought it said 16. That was weird. Three more? Really, that close? No. One more. Okay. Okay, we're working our way back to you, babe. We're working. Yeah, see, I'm running low on mana already. I failed this time. For whatever reason, whenever I have full mana, I fail this stuff. I failed it like three times, I think. And then I healed Griban a few times because he got slammed because I failed and they were slamming him. Just trying to keep my eye on the compass for redirection when I'm not turning. Heading to the center of something. That's for sure. Good God, what does this look like now? Yeesh. Hello, I had a feeling someone might be standing there. Attack! Okay, I forgot to put a rock in Trazric's hand, so he didn't get to attack. We'll do that now. There we go. So, speeding up these battles, I keep turning off my timer because it doesn't count as time. So, I don't know how long this episode is going to be. It's around a half hour, something like that. Are you kidding me? What the hell? Is it? There's a teleporter in the middle. I'm thinking this sends us back. I'm not ready to go... Save it here so I know where this thing is. I'm not ready to go back yet. I still have to explore up here. And there might be a lot more as well. But let's see where we end up. We're over here. Okay, I'm gonna... I don't know if we can get back, to tell you the truth. So I'm gonna, or at least get back easily. So I'm gonna load up here. I know it's kind of a cheat to do this stuff, but... If I was playing this just by myself with one save file, of course you know I'd be using batch files or manually copying the save files so that I would have a succession of save files. I think there's four different save files. Maybe I'd have trouble figuring it out, but I'd try my best to just... Because you'd be able to tell from the dates when they were modified and what was saved. Just you have to know what to look out for. So I'm pretty sure even Amiga DOS, whatever, had that. You know, it could tell when a file was modified or last read, changed, or whatever you want to call it. So I would just, yeah, make copies of all that stuff. I can't get back out. I gotta go all the way around. Watch, I come to like a dead end room with like nothing in it, and I have to go all the way back. That would be insane. Here. Is it this door? No, we've been through that. It's to the east. Over here? Wait, wait. Yeah. All these weird streak marks. I'm always suspicious of them because with the, I don't remember, was the white wizard's tower or the gray wizard's tower, but these marks were seen where there was a wall that you could go through, or it was near the guild or something. Oops. That doesn't make a difference, but... That's it! I knew it, right? That's it. Alright, let's head back. This way? Yes. And whoever built this place is a little sadistic, I would say. Tragic, all you people have to do this? You have to go through this ordeal? Just to be a black wizard? I guess it's worth it. Now you can dump fireballs on people. And the funny thing is he's going to level up at least 4, maybe 5 levels all at once. Hopefully we have enough money. We have about 4,000 something, I think. And maybe they even have a store we can sell things at, although the other guilds do not. They don't buy anything. They just sell their spell scrolls, and that's it. But he can get to level 7, 2100, and he's way past 2100. So it'd be cool if he can level him up, you know, to 8, and then he'll be done for a while, because we have to take a boat back here every time. It's a pain in the butt. Going through here? Yeah. Bloop. Anyway, it makes us start out facing the wall. Well, the stuff on, well, yeah, not this side, but actually there is a space here as well. I like to check for secrets. The sun's up. You wouldn't know it. Wow. Let me check something. Just checking before I leave this area, because I'll forget to check this later. It's the room probably gonna fill itself by itself, but I'm trying to be thorough. Dead endo here. Hello? Oh, we got a teleporter. Got a live one here. Okay, I guess we've got no choice but to go through it. There's nowhere else to go, right? I know I just saved, but before I go through this thing. Empty room. Oh. In the middle of nowhere. You know, it'd be cool if they warned us when the torch is getting weak, so we're not so surprised. I mean, real life torches grow weak and then die out. Not just 1 minute perfect light and the next poof. But, well, this was 1992. What can you want? I'd like to put a little, like, text description. Your torch is beginning to run out. Okay, we have something garbage or something over there. Oh, look, waving, hey, what's up, buddy? What's up? I have one try for... Oh, what am I doing? I have one try for, Oh no, I don't have any sleep! Alright, I might keep this one live because... I guess it's gonna be kind of exciting. We'll be throwing fireballs left and right. I can throw a healing one. That's gonna be really helpful. I'm not sure if our protections are on. I'd like to know that, but I can't know it yet. Fireball! We are not doing well. At least we got a little bit of healing off, and we still have our protections on, so that's good to know. Let's repeat fireballs. We have to rest again. Ouch! 27 points. They're just hitting harder and harder. Damn it. Jomineer, can you hit more often? I won't be surprised if they're just making them successfully a little bit harder every time. I definitely notice it. Yay! Sweet. I'm gonna... back him off for a second. You can hit here. Here. Cross his fireballs. Boom. Damn. Well, once we're done, he's going to be successful a lot more. Four levels, I think I'm going to dump it all into spell learning, because I can do the spell learning with her. She's at, what, 25%? Read magic scroll, 25%. He's 45%. Yeah, I'm dumping it all into use magic. Without a doubt. I want to kill that one first. And then I'll bring him. I'll bring, what's his name? Gribben back in. Yay. They don't do an awful lot of damage, but. Gotta help. Two more. Ouch. Yeah, we need sleep. Need sleep, and I need sleep spells. One more, please work. We're attacking, right? He's not, of course, but... Oh! 21 points! Damn you! Unsuccessful. God damn. 4 and 5. Boom. Alright, move him over. Hit this one. He's out, right? He's out. Yep, beam of fire on that one. And I'll move Gribben up here. You probably won't be... Well, Droba has a lot more points. 82 still. Gribben only has... Well, 85. But Gribben's gonna get beat down easier. Quicker, anyway. See if we can make it past us. You're moving, right? Okay. Oh, I should be using stones, sling stones, although I'm probably not gonna do crap. Come on, bash him good. Or miss. Either one. It's just they miss a lot, these things, but every once in a while, 20-something points, like, ouch. I don't even remember them doing that much, but that might just be me. 16 points right there. Ouch. God, Drobaneer, you have to miss every time? We need you, man! Okay. Ugh. Doesn't look too good, does it, for him? 21? He's moving, and I want to move him over. These are... Ow. 10. Should I just let it come to him? Let it come to him. So now I have to redirect everybody. Because they can't follow a moving target. I wonder what if there's been improvements to the combat system, little things like this in Amber Moon. You have to, you know, like if an enemy moves, they'll still attack it. That kind of thing. Just curious. We're all attacking, well, not him, but the three of us. Yeah, this could be hairy. Grab in for 6 and 0. Ow! 24. 8. 0. 0 damage on Grab in. 9. Nice. Okay. It's resty rest time. Sartine, our resonant sword carrier. Can't wield it, but she can carry a crap load of them. Okay, we need rest badly. This way. Nice room for us to relax in. Okay, so Silk has no rations, good. Because he's the only one who does not need to rest. He's actually starting to run out of arrows. 47. Oh yeah, who had that small amount of rocks? That was bothering me. Gribben with 3 rocks. Tragic. Thank God we can rest in here. Oh, Trazric has no rations. Zero, that's fine. 12. Zero, he needs some. 28. And 32. No. Now we can't carry it because I gave him the rocks. Damn it. You can carry 3 or 4. 4. Wish I could just stay on the screen and sleep. You know? I could just click that again. That'd be a lot easier. I'll have to wait for this. Please wait and click everything again. I think that was 4 times. Here's one more ration. So, oh, sateen is fine, actually. Clearband can carry a bunch, and so can... Well, we don't want to give it to Silk. Clearband. Although grip bands can be full pretty soon. So grip bands full. I don't imagine I can carry all this, can I? No. Like, if you do this, it should dump as much as you can. Like... So you don't have to figure out how much they have to carry. Because I don't feel like doing the math in my head. 10. About 4 more. Yes. 3 more. Yes, wow, close. Another 2? No. I can carry maybe 1 more. Nope, that's as much as I can carry. Alright. 3, maybe give 2... Oh, that's right, it shows you here, I forgot about that, the hands show you who can... They have their hands up, they can't carry anymore. Hold on. Gonna maximize my food usage here. Is Joba full? Not yet. I'm close as well. Okay, Job is probably full now. He is. Satine's full. Trasric has 24 out of 36. I have 81 out of 87. Let's waste a couple rations and get us back up. At least me. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, we're gonna go with it like this. Yeah. Ta-da! Alright, continuing. You were over here somewhere. There's a Skeletani up there, I think, is where we were. Let's go this way. A door! Before we go to the door, let's go this way, I don't know. Ah, good. Good call, because we got something or nothing. Reveal your secrets. No secrets? Okay. Check that wall? I should check the walls, right? On that side? There's probably nothing. Check this wall. Teleporter.